Well, I'm very excited that we are releasing the first hour of our posterior lecture series. So the first hour of the lecture will be for free and you'll be able to get it onto the Restoring Excellence Academy. In this first lecture, what we're going to cover is basically the treatment planning of posterior quadrant dentistry. So really important things like, first of all, the consultation part, the communication part, the understanding what the patient is trying to achieve, what you're trying to achieve. And then we slowly work into the finer details like, is this a high-risk patient or not? Is there lots of forces or not? Have we got enough occluso-pulpal room to do the restoration that we want to do? Will we need to change the vertical dimension? And that changes it from a quadrant dentistry to a full arch case. We'll be looking at the really important concept of the enamel ferrule. Having an enamel ferrule is what determines whether you can do bonded restorations or whether you can do cemented restorations. And we'll be going through other things like how do you tell the soft tissue thickness and how do you diagnose what you need to do from the radiograph. So this is all the treatment planning aspects of posterior dentistry. I hope you enjoy this 1 hour lecture and look forward to releasing the rest of the lecture series early next year.